And here's a name for you nostalgia fans. Clarence, Screaming Buffalo, Swamp Town. I'll never forget an exclusive interview I did with him many years ago when Buffalo revealed that he liked to call his hockey stick the Big Tomahawk, and he usually refers to the opposing players as the Little Scalps.
I thought he'd been suspended forever.
Wow.